Hi, I'm Murdoch Nichols from Gorillaz. Welcome to my crib. Peasants, slags, scumbags. This is me cutting an onion. Oh, look, our singer 2D's in it. Hey, face ache! Ass!
No windmill for the man, I'm forever hiding.
Ah, he's a lovely little fella.
In the end. And I guess it helps that he's always looked up to me as a kind of father figure.
In your dreams, Pedro.
Longer are this warm-up band gonna hog the stage for? Sounds like some sort of Gorillaz tribute band. Where the bloody hell have you been?
Toilet.
Toilet? What do you mean, toilet?
And over here on the wall are some of my famous celeb chums. That's me there with Angelina. I had her. She's alright. Oh, that's me and Cameron. I've had her too. And that's cool. I've had her too. Wish I hadn't. And that bloke over there, see? That's my dad.
When he stood up, wow. What an image. Tall, pretty, blue, spiky hair.
No eyeballs.
No eyeballs.
Don't touch anything. Don't touch what you can't afford. You know what I mean? Watch the cloth moth. Why don't you jump in next to me and come and feel the quality of these sheets? Real Egyptian silk. No, don't touch that.
And also, I understand it's not very gentlemanly to point out that our first guitarist, the one before Noodle, was a girl called Paula Cracker. She was 2D's girlfriend, who I had a rather lovely altercation with in the toilets at Kong Studios.
Wait, after! No! No, you don't pull that! Ow! Ow! For the love of...
So I said to her, hey love, you know, you were great in the Mexican, and it wasn't until like 2 days later when I realized that, you know, Cameron Diaz wasn't in the Mexican. Where the hell did that door come from? Oh, it's jammed. Why are all the doors in this dressing room jammed? Get on stage now! Can't yank knob any harder!
The version that the Gorillaz live band are now doing is great. Very heavy, you know? Paul Simon's bass is way better, way heavier than the original now. In fact, we should record it with the proper bass on there instead of that cod ham-fisted clumping you do.
My head doesn't wobble like that!
Yeah, it does, D.
Look!
Ras, do it again!
Oh, this is gonna look great.
Oh man, where'd you get that outfit? You can't go dressing up as a goddamn Nazi, you cracker ass. I have an appreciation for fine clothes.
Yeah.
Petticoats and such? Maybe some Diamante shoes. Like Dorothy from Wizard of Oz.
Well, why didn't anyone tell me it was crap? Sweet Saint, my head! Oh, what is that banging? Stop that banging!
Russell told me to knock it out because he's going to cook it for the...
Stop it banging! Stop it banging!
I can't catch it, look, it's all slippery! I can't kill it!
Can't kill it? What do you mean can't kill it? I'll show you how to kill an eel, you grab the damn thing and melt its face!
No!
Melt its face, melt its face!
Hey, yo, Max! Where my eel at? Where's my eel? Where my eel?
He don't feel too good. He feel eel.
Oh, that's not.
Ow! And my controller's broken!
You always say that.
I'm like, Russell, can I just rub it?
You always say that too.
Best of three.